Arizona basketball sophomore Brandon Randolph is entering the NBA draft process. He's not hiring an agent, at least not yet, so he can still return. Randolph led the team in scoring this season, but his numbers dropped off a lot in Pac-12 play, averaging just 10 points a game in the conference. The Wildcats do have the nation's top-ranked recruiting class, so playing time next year will be competitive.